subscribe to Nykaa TV and press the bell icon to make sure you never miss an update from us.
Hi, I'm Namrata Purohit and I'm here on Beauty Book by Nykaa. So all you brides-to-be must be wondering how to get fit in time for the big day. Well, I'm here to solve that problem and it's really not as hard as you think. In this video, I'm going to help clear some of the doubts as well as give you some exercise that you can do at home. Pilates was started by a man called Joseph Pilates for men at war and then transformed for ballet and contemporary dancers. So I always say when you do Pilates, you're going to get strong like a warrior, but you're going to get the lean, long, flexible, fit body like a ballet or contemporary dancer. You need to do a combination of some form of strength training, which could be anything that tones the muscle. And at the same time, you need to do a certain amount of cardiovascular exercises. Less is more. So don't think about doing a lot or, you know, working out multiple hours in a day. Eat well, train smart, work hard in that amount of time, and stay hydrated. Kiss, which is keep it safe, simple and smart. I think it's really important to keep your workout safe because obviously you don't want to get injured. Second, of course, simple. Don't try and jump to level 10 before you've crossed level 1 or 2. 45 minutes is enough. You don't need to do 2 hours a day. So just train smart. A lot of times brides come to me, sometimes 1 month in advance, sometimes even 2 weeks in advance. And although that is really a very short span of time, we've not lost all hope. There's still a lot that you can do in a very healthy way. You can lose literally a kilo a week. If you really push it, you can lose up to 2-2.5 kilos a week. The ideal amount of time to give yourself is at least 3 months. So try and do that. But if it's 2 weeks to your wedding, don't panic. You can get there. There's a lot that you can do. So the first exercise that I'm going to show you is called the elbow squeeze. What that really works is the pectoral muscles, also the biceps, a little bit of the triceps as well. It basically tones the whole chest, shoulder and arm area, which is really important. So in this exercise, all you have to do is bring your arms up to your side and keep your elbows bent. Then gently get your elbows together and really squeeze it together. And then inhale to release. So it's an exhale to come in towards the center and squeeze your elbows together. And then inhale to release. What's really important is to keep your palms together, but also to squeeze the elbows together. That's what's most essential. After about 10 repetitions, I want you to stay in. Keep your palms together, but just release the elbows, then again squeeze. Do that about 10 to 15 times, then hold it there and pulse it upwards. So it's really small movements, thinking of going higher and higher. So that's the elbow squeeze. The second exercise that we're going to do is the roll up. So the roll ups basically work the core. It is an excellent exercise to tone up the entire core area, including your lower abdominals, your transverse abdominals, rectus abdominals, obliques and everything. In this, you have to lie down flat on your mat, keep your hands straight up towards the ceiling, and then just slowly exhale and roll off the mat. Think you're peeling off the mat, starting from head all the way up till you're sitting straight up on your sit bones. And then inhale to stay there. Exhale, slowly scoop, so create a C curve, starting with the lower back, roll down onto the mat, vertebrae by vertebrae. Lower back, mid back, upper back, head and neck. Do this about 10 times. On your last repetition, hold it halfway and just hold it for about 10 seconds. Post that, pulse. So just create smaller, you know, movements in the spine, going deeper and deeper into the core. After 10 repetitions, roll back down. The third exercise that I'm going to do is the side lying leg raise series. So single leg raises first. All you have to do is lift your leg up and lower it down. This is really good for the glute area as well as the love handle area. So keep your glutes squeezed, lie down sideways. Make sure you have a little, I call it my squirrel hole. So make sure you have a little squirrel hole under your core so that you're not sinking into the mat and your core is nice and engaged. Do about 15 to 20 repetitions. At the end of this, hold the leg up and pulse it about 20 times. Post this, lift both legs up together, which will work the side of your body even more, going a little bit more into the obliques and the core. The fourth exercise that I'm going to show you is again for the glutes and also to support the lower back, improve the core muscles, the tone of the core muscles, as well as just tone up the back, glutes, hamstrings. In this exercise, you lie flat on the mat, knees bent, so feet hip distance apart. You exhale and roll your hip up until you're in a bridge position. Inhale to stay there and then exhale to slowly roll down, starting with your chest, mid-back, lower back, and then going into the neutral position of your spine. Do about 10 repetitions of these. After that, hold it up there and pulse about 10 to 20 times and then roll back down. The fifth exercise is going to be the breaststroke prep. Basically, this exercise works your back, your mid-back, upper back, and even the lower back. So you're improving the tone of the lower back and, you know, the whole back area. Lie down on your stomach, hands by your side, elbows bent. Inhale to stay there. Exhale, engage your core and lengthen your neck. Then inhale, press into your palms and come up into a slight extension. Exhale to stay. Inhale, go back up into an extension, pressing into your palms slightly and go back down. A little variation to the exercise will be to put your palms under your forehead and then inhale to come up into an extension and exhale to go back down. Thank you so much for watching the video. I really hope you enjoyed it. With so many weddings happening right now and seeing so many of our amazing celebrities getting married, I'm sure we all want to attain that perfect bridal body. And it is very much achievable. All it takes is a little hard work, a little focus, and just giving you 100% and give yourself some time. You can do it. Believe in yourself. If you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe to Nykaa TV. Adios!